Bon dia, buenos días, good morning. Welcome to Balcells Group YouTube channel. Today we are going to speak about the renewal of the student visa in Spain. Before starting with the explanation, let me recommend you to subscribe to our YouTube channel. You just need to click here. In this channel, we speak about immigration, about legal, about business, about taxes in Spain. It's a very good way to learn through our videos on the process to move to Spain on these areas. And now we start with the explanation of how to renew the student visa. The most important thing when you renew a student visa is the studies. What does this mean? If you want to renew your student visa, you need to prove two things. The first thing is that you pass the course that you did in order to study in Spain. So you need to have a document that says that everything was okay, that you passed, that they approved your first year or the year that you studied in Spain. This would be the first document to prove the year of studies, that it has been good. The second document, in order to be able to renew the student visa, is to prove that you are enrolled in a new course or that you continue with the course that you enrolled. So for example, if you are doing a master of 2 years, you pass the first year, you need to prove that you are enrolled in the second year. If you are doing a master of 1 year, you have to prove that you finish this master and that you pass the master, and then that you enroll in a new master. Here is the second important thing. The new course that you enroll, in case if needed, it has to be of the same level and the same content. So, if you are doing a master on biology, it has to be a new master in biology. It cannot be a course on gastronomy, for example. So, it's very important, two things, that you pass the first year and that the new course is the same content and the same level. If not, the immigration office, they reject the application. The second thing to remember is the rest of the documents. Basically, it needs to be provided an immigration form of renewal. It needs to be provided an immigration fee, that it's around 20 euros. It needs to be provided a bank statement with around 7,000 euros in Spain, or some documents from the parents saying that they support you in Spain. It's more easy for the application if you just get a bank statement in Spain with 7,000 euros. The document for would be the medical health insurance. It has to be Spanish one. Normally, the insurances in Spain, they charge between 30 and 60 euros per month. Then also, as we said at the beginning of the video, the most important, these two documents from the studies to prove that you passed the previous year and to prove that you are enrolled in a new course or that you continue the studies, same level, same category. These two documents, they need to be in Spanish as the rest of the documents. The bank statement needs to be in Spanish, the health insurance needs to be in Spanish, all the documents should be in Spanish. And this would be basically the application file. The application, it has to be submitted through a digital platform, it's called Mercurio. Normally, it depends on each province of Spain, but normally the student visas, they are approved between 2 and 6 weeks. And once the renewal of the student visa is approved, the next step would be to book an appointment at the National Police in order to get the fingerprints to receive a new residency card that it will be valid for another 12 months. When you should start the renewal process of your student visa. The law allows you to do this between 60 days before the expiration of your residency card up to 90 days after the expiration. So at the end you have 5 months to submit the applications. 60 days before, up to 90 days after the expiration of the residency card. Our advice always is to start before the expiration of the card to be sure that there will not be any problem, and if there is any problem, that we have enough time to solve it. And this would be all. Just tell you again, thank you for listening to this, for looking and listening to this video. You can remember, you can send us an email, WhatsApp, you can contact us in any social network. You can also subscribe to our YouTube channel that is here. Thank you again, have a nice day. Gracias, gracias. Que tengáis un buen día.